Hello children, how are you? And now let us start our EVS class. In our EVS class, our topic is parts of the body. Okay, and the parts of the body, we are going to learn different types of body parts. Now, the first part is head. Okay, this is called as head. In the head, we have different body parts. That is eyes. We have two eyes. Okay, with the help of eyes only, we are able to see the objects or the other things. Okay, we have ears. We have two ears, children. We have a nose. Okay. One nose we have. We have a mouth. This is our mouth. Okay. Now, mouth. Inside the mouth, we have teeth and tongue. Okay. And this part is neck. This is neck. And this portion is called as shoulders. And these are our hands, children. And this part is called as arms. And in the hands, this part is called as arms and this is called as elbow. Understood? This is elbow and this is wrist. Okay, I repeat, this is wrist and these are our fingers. We have 10 fingers. Okay, 10 fingers in our hands and this is our chest, stomach and these two are our legs. Okay, the upper part of the leg is called as thighs and this portion is called as knees. Okay, children, I repeat, this is called as knees and these are our foot. Okay, foot and these are called as toes. The fingers and the legs are called as toes, children, and we have 10 toes. Understood? And here I have written 5 parts of our body. Okay, that is head. Okay, head, eyes, nose, stomach and legs. I want all of you to practice these spellings. Understood? I repeat, head. H-E-A-D. Head. H-E-A-D. Head. Eyes. E-Y-E-S. Eyes. E-Y-E-S. Eyes. Nose. N-O-S-E. Nose. N-O-S-E. Nose. Stomach. S-T-O. M-A-C-H, stomach, S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach, legs, L-E-G-S, legs, L-E-G-S, legs. Okay, children, this is all about parts of our body. I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you, children.